some more Days Gone. I hope you had a good weekend. I certainly did, apart from my local team lost. If you don't know my local team, it's Chorley. getting it in there early. Yep, they lost 1-0 to Wolves. But hey ho, it's the FA Cup. So, I mean, I wasn't even expecting them to win. I thought they'd lose about 4-0 or something like something ridiculous. But they made a good show for themselves, so well done, Chorley. Give them another round of applause. I was gonna say, as we are currently loading, I'd like to say thank you for watching this video. You can leave a like, a favorite, and subscribe. Give a shit about as well. You can Boozer. Like, follow me on Facebook Boozer, man, and back. Twitter.
Yeah, Dean.
Hey, listen to me.
You can follow me on Google Plus, Twitch, and Instagram.
But the Santiam Pass was blocked. There was no way through, and he said that he knew another way. Just listen to me. Do you remember what he said?
Hey, Mike. Yeah, he was bragging about knowing every goat trail in 100 miles. Said there was a trail that went around Mount Thielson.
Thielson, yeah, that's it. Thielson Pass.
Yeah, why the hell you...
Shit.
You've talked to him. She's alive. Sarah's alive.
Hey, listen to me, O'Brien. Boozer, he found her ID badge. Boozer, I think she's alive.
Dave, you never lost her. You always knew. You never gave up. So what are you gonna do?
I don't know, Boozer. I don't know, but God, if there's even a chance that she's alive, I. I gotta find her.
Got that right. I gotta go. Rick and Annie need help on the shelf or some goddamn thing. Look, I'll see you when you get back to camp. Who's around?
Okay. See you, man.
So, after that, where we left off, we...
Deacon, where are you?
Hey, Ricky. I got some shit I gotta take care of.
Are you coming back?
Coming back? What do you mean?
Boozer told us.
Boozer told me. Okay, look. There's nothing to tell.
There's no way over the Santiam Pass, you know.
Yes, I'm coming back. Listen, like I said, I got some shit to do. Deacon out.
Yeah, snowing. It's snowing, actually, where I live. In real life.
Alright,
it's very nice to look at, but it was not very nice to go out in. But I looked at the positive side, it wasn't raining, for once. Riding Nomad again. Advance the story will lock you out from the northern regions. Yeah, whatever. Not particularly bothered, I just want to get... Just keep on doing what I need to do. But, oh god, why did we left off with Deacon's girlfriend visit learning how to ride a bike, and then we came back and did some stuff. I met O'Brien, yeah.
Told me once that I told you nothing. Go on, I can't help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything what about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp, the things that
you
did.
Hey, you leave me!
Listen to me, what if you could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? After I put Sarah on a chopper, I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved, Mike. That's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole? I don't know, but I gotta try. All right. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass, you don't come back. All right, you promise me you don't come back.
I gotcha.
So what, are we actually getting kicked out of Lost Lake?
Shit, now I gotta talk to Boozer.
I didn't see that wall.
We're up here pissing our pants about a bunch of rippers.
Moving on, meeting with Boozer will advance the story, locking you out of Lost Lake as you rise south with Iron Mike. Make sure you take the time to turn in any last bounties or visit the vendor before you talk to Boozo.
Go down there? Hey, what's blocking the road? Snow and ice?
Okay. I'm getting kicked out. It's not good. I'm getting kicked out of Lost Lake. I kind of like it here, which is sad and depressing.
Deke. Long time no see.
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Good one. Okay. Don't be such a stranger.
Yo, Deke, how's it going, man?
What's up, Joe?
Nice, good haul. Alright, see you later, Deke.
I've got level 2 respect here, though. People, I thought he'd be happy, old staff, for me to go. Go on, yep. But what about the dog? Or the puppy that he's got?
Holy shit.
Right, I...
Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We were watching the freaks. Thousands, thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was, every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. A bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. World belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving. Isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to, but you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think. Last two Mongols on Earth, Farewell Originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
Yeah. We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we rode out of Farewell, without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone, I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Except this.
Red Nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go.
She's oh, is he giving there. Up his jacket?
You'll find her.
Deke, you ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at
Yeah, sure. Okay. Like, whatever you say.
Well, it's just Mr. Engle. He's not happy.
Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up
like us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer? What'd you call us, campers, yeah?
You go, and you find your woman. You know where to find me.
And you know what? You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
See, I wonder now, if I did more sort of side quests with...
You ready?
Yeah, Lost Lake. You think they'll like me more?
Yeah. I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Come on. This way. Okay, I'm following you.
Jack out fishing once, before, you know.
Oh, shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
You ran a pretty tight club. Well, you boys raised some hell back in the day. But I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
We used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer chugging dads, and their snot nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy flops. All summer long they come. A trail of colorful ants from LA to Farewell to here, nonstop.
Glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
So we've been here before, because this is where Ripper camp would be.
You can use the help.
I don't have a choice, Mike.
Fair enough. Come on, just follow me.
she is alive, then what? And if she's dead? I think that confirms it then. There's no hope. We're building. What police cars are in here? Stop. What possible with three episodes at all? Like a fucking copyright strike and all.
This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the diamond-like valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
To the summit.
You never know what tomorrow may bring. One line next to you could be a memory. I've idolized, I've memorized your face. It need last me eternity. It's a shame that it ain't enough for me. Life's for the live, I won't be given up. Cause you taught me how to, you taught me how to love. Take all I cherish, beat me till my body's numb. Life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you.
Well, if you're watching this video, that's probably going to be all this is going to get cut out, because it apparently might be music I can't use. Anyway, it's in-game music, which I can't do F all about.
I know you tell me to.
If you're out there, I'll find you.
Get inside that building.
Okay, come on, you can do it.
Okay.
Yep.
Dude, watch out! Go, go! Get it! Get it!
Ow! Wow! Okay, I can't go inside the house. Don't want to get onto the roof though. It's really kind of annoying. Throwables. One. Six of those. Get me? Yes, it can. Oh, shit. That's not good. Oh, there's a pressure barrel there. Oh, is it gonna be? Is it gonna be like? Oh, that freaking big thing, thing of the bob. Yeah, it's just. Run around like a fucking headless chicken and then.
Come on, yeah, yeah! Come on!
Stamina though, mate. Yeah, because it's a fucking, it's old building now. That's...
Keep shooting.
Do any damage to it? Oh fuck. Okay, so we've got explosives around the hut. Bear trap, so kind of annoying. Shoot the fucking hell out of it while it's down.
Okay.
Get it! Get it!
Spamming, roll.
Keep shooting! Doing it!
Kill myself.
No, no.
Doing that.
Yeah, get him! Get him!
Mine too.
Come on, you can do it!
That's terrible aiming.
Wait!
I need a fucking heal now.
Oh, yeah! Come on!
Can't run away from it. There you go, dead. I knew it was close. That was actually also close enough. Oh,
Jesus. I don't know what we would have done without you, man.
Oh, go on. Hey, okay, all right. It's dead. It's cool.
Man of the hour.
Oh, God.
I'm Russell. Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick.
Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you say private?
Yeah. Yes, sir. Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south.
Freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Fine.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude. Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you 3 hots in a cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. What about Flores? We can't just leave him here.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you got it. You'll be fine. Okay?
Following you.
So I tried to get to the bed to the last drum, but
you gotta stick with me, okay? Been having some trouble with squatters out here the past few weeks. If patrol picks you up, could be trouble.
Okay, got it. So, Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute them. Yes, sir. I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
We camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Girls got rules about that. Fraternizing. Yeah, that. Look, you pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the colonel.
I'm not... Listen, I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah. It's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the salt flats, I think. He might know.
Captain?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there. This is it.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
That's interesting.
Report.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike, still smoking.
I bet you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here. And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm a little tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
He has that ring.
So, how long you been drifting?
Hard to say. You lose track of time out there, you know.
So, where'd you get your gear? Ammo?
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks? Or men?
Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Well, which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah. That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
A few.
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle court?
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Getting ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you, but the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
Jesus. Jesus, motherfucker has my ring. He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's gotta be here.
It
doesn't look like militia.
Go, go, go! You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna outrun the freaks? Hell no, you're not! Come on, you gotta work!
Yes! Yes, sir!
Moving!
Sir.
Moving! Sir. Moving!
That's it.
Okay. Give them a little bit of trust. Give them some food.
Hey there. I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Level 2 for
yeah,
what?
I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, level 2
for what?
Take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Level 3 yeah, for what?
Thanks.
Got enough money for that. That, well, looks interesting. Frame. Need level 3 for that. Need money for that. That's the only thing I can buy.
Right there.
Nothing. Guess my durability up. That does nothing. That does something, but I need level 2 for it. So I'm gonna keep the little eyes on it because I like it.
Hey there, stop by.
How's
soon.
It going? New around here?
You got.
Name's Ava Bergstrom.
Friends call me Bernie.
Primary.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John, you do your job, and we'll get along just
Primary.
Fine. How's that?
Sidearm.
Yes, ma'am.
That's the special.
Well, good choice. Okay.
Get some more ammo.
Okay.
Got a crossbow bolt. Got nothing for it. Materials needed. Which I do not have.
How are you?
What's up?
Let's work.
Roomie, right? I gotta ask. You, well, you seem along.
Goodbye to you.
Okay. We shall carry on doing whatever we were doing. Probably making more friends and enemies and all that jazz. But I'm going to end it here. And say thank you for watching. You can leave a like and favorite, subscribe. As well, you can like and follow me on Facebook and Twitter. So you can follow me on Google Plus, Twitch and Instagram. So I've been Twitter Gamers. This has been Days Gone. And finally...